this is Jamar. That's I really like that image. That looks cool. A pose with a readout for his hand. That's good. Good angle. Oh, the floor does have a texture on it here. I thought when I was looking in the Maya file, I didn't see a texture on the floor. Huh. Looks good. Yeah, when I look at this floor and I go in here, there's no color map to it. So I don't know. But anyway, I think I like a lot of the modeling details, such as this screen here and the fire extinguisher. Good idea to bring your chair in from earlier. Yeah, vents, stuff like that's always a good idea. I probably would have modeled it instead of using an image, but that's alright. Those beams make for an interesting thing. I didn't understand how you ended up or why you ended up triangulating this surface, because it makes it pretty dense and awkward. I am not a big fan of these kind of like marble material. Procedural textures, this thing, stucco, I guess it's called. I think that, you know, image textures tend to work better for that. And I think this frame that doesn't quite, I think that's a screen, right? And like a big TV screen, it doesn't really look like a likely frame for a TV screen. So maybe just do something that looks more like a dark, you know, plastic or something. Because that looks like. I mean, I imagine more of a TV frame thing here. And, so there's a lot of good stuff going on. I mean, if you wanted to, you know, populate it with more stuff. For something like guns, if you wanted to just download some free models of guns and then stick those in there, just because it would be a lot to try and model. I did notice you had details like the, I saw some door handle somewhere, didn't I? Or whatever this is. Oh, that's like the water thing. That's good. I think if you wanted to put anything else on the counter, like a phone or a keyboard and mouse, or maybe some like a folder, papers, or I don't know. Maybe there could be other things in the room. Trash can or a seating for visitor. Or I don't know. It feels a little empty here, but it's not bad because you have some of these nice details in there. So, overall, good work on this.